Hi, I'm Mary Dodsworth. I'm the Parks, Recreation, and Community Services Director for the City of Lakewood. Welcome to American Lake Park. The main improvement we want to make here at American Lake Park is to make the site ADA accessible. There's very limited access to shorelines here in Lakewood, and so being able to make this 5-acre park accessible to everyone is important for our community. Let me tell you more about it.
Lakewood is a city of 60,000 people located in western Washington between Seattle and Olympia. The city is surrounded by the cities of Tacoma, University Place, and the town of Steilacoom, as well as areas of unincorporated Pierce County. When Lakewood incorporated in 1996, it was 95% built out and had minimal parks and open space, most of which had years of compounding deferred maintenance. The city has worked hard to update, expand, and improve its park system to serve its growing population. The name Lakewood implies a city of lakes, and that's true. However, there is very little public access to most freshwater lakes in our community. Some of the lakes have a place to stand and view the water, but American Lake Park and Harry Todd Park are two of the parks in our system where there is ample access to freshwater shoreline with swimming beaches, public docks, and park amenities. American Lake Park is a 5.5-acre park with upland play spaces and viewing areas, 450 feet of freshwater shoreline that also includes a boat launch. The lake also provides opportunities to view historic estates and even a castle, as well as eagles, heron, and other wildlife. When complete, this site will provide new opportunities for people to get to water and access aquatic resources for recreational purposes. This project will address deficiencies in public access and improve existing and aging facilities. About 5,700 people live in this neighborhood. Most people who use this park are not waterfront homeowners. The city of Lakewood is a very diverse community. Unfortunately, the people living in this area are below the state median household income, have a higher than average population with disabilities, and higher body mass indexes, which is commonly indicative of chronic diseases. This is one of the many reasons it's so important to have free, accessible, and safe places for our community to gather and play outside. There are four major components to our park project. The first is the entry plaza. The second is the viewing area. The third is the accessible shoreline access. And finally, the fourth is the boat launch and beach access upgrades. The highlight of this project will be an ADA accessible pathway to the waterfront. It will also allow access across the frontage of the shoreline and allow everyone, regardless of their mobility, to get to the water. Currently, there are two ways to get to the swimming area and shoreline. It's either following a steep path that drops off at the end or taking a steep set of stairs. This makes it hard for youth and persons with disabilities to access the shoreline. As you can see, ADA access to the water is a big public need in Lakewood. Finally, this project will repair the rock wall and retaining wall to shore up the park. A new access point to and from the boat launch will make it easier to launch non-motorized watercraft, and it'll make it safer to get from the docks to the park and restroom. When completed, this project will provide more recreation, education, and access for all. Once again, we want to thank you for taking the time to learn about this project. The city is requesting $250,000 toward ADA access improvements at American Lake Park. This project, as stated before, will be a phenomenal community asset, providing a place where residents can play, exercise, eat, gather, and enjoy the outdoors.